Well, many congratulations, head coach of the Surrey Stars. It must be a challenge you're really looking forward to.
Yeah, thanks, Jetty. Yeah, brilliant. Really great opportunity for myself to expand on my coaching career. And yeah, wonderful opportunity to be part of what's hopefully going to be a really, really great competition later in the summer.
Well, it's a hugely exciting time as well. A completely new competition. It's always really good to be at the start of something, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. This hopefully is going to be a really positive move by the ECB for women's cricket. Hopefully it's going to inspire a lot of young girls and players involved in the game to go on and continue it further. And hopefully it's a spectacle itself as well. It's going to be some cracking games of cricket for people to come and watch.
You're putting your coaching team together. I know you'll have Jeremy Greaves alongside you. You two know each other very well and have worked together. So that's a partnership that we know already works.
Yeah, it's going to be really nice, actually. Jeremy gave me my first job here at Surrey quite a few years ago now. And he's obviously been part of the women's game here in the county for a number of years. So to have his expertise and knowledge of the game will be really good. And we get on very well together as well. So hopefully we'll form a good partnership.
You mentioned that there. For the women's game, this whole new competition, it is absolutely fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah. Something like this is new. So that brings obviously some hopefully great positives. There's going to be some things along the way that I'm sure we'll need sorting out. I just think it's going to be really exciting for the players, first and foremost, for them to really start pitting their wits against some of the best players in the world.
And there will be fantastic games throughout the competition, but we're standing here at the Kia over. The games you've got here, that will be something very, very, very unique and something very, very special.
So Yorkshire here, for some of the girls playing, potentially be their first chance to play here at the Oval. I think any of these games that are going to be played at the big grounds, and I know we're going to down to the Aegeus Bowl and to Gloucestershire as well, it's going to be wonderful experiences for everyone involved.
Final question for you. I always ask this of a new head coach. What style of coaching does Richard Bedbrook bring to the role?
I guess we're going to find out. It's first chance to be a head coach or something like this. Hopefully a bit of calmness, I think, with this being a new competition. The girls, for some of them, and less experienced ones, maybe under a bit of pressure if there are some crowds in some of these big iconic places, hopefully a bit of calmness and allow them just to go out there and have a great time.